So here we have a Florida brown water snake. A lot of people think that any snake they see in or around the water is a water moccasin or a cottonmouth, but this guy, as you can see, he's just a harmless little water snake, and not all snakes are bad snakes. All right, we're gonna let him go so you can see how they look in the water.